Hi, Brendan.
Hi, Shannon.
Take you, Shannon.
Take you, Brendan.
To be my wife.
To be my husband. I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
If we were children, I would bake you a mud pie, warm and brown beneath the sun. Never learned to climb a tree, but I would try just to show you what I'd done. Oh, what I wouldn't do if I had you, babe. I had you. Oh, what I wouldn't do if I had you, babe. If I were old, my dearest, you would be older, but I would crawl upon your lap, wrap a blanket round our frail little shoulders.
Support for her and her ability to allow him to rise above some of the day-to-day craziness. Those are the best gifts that they're ever going to be able to give to each other.
Not only is a wonderful person herself, but she's picked a wonderful husband, sharing all of her core values. Brendan is a huge asset to our family. We are so happy for you both.
It was now when we were both in the same place. Didn't know how to say the words. With my heart ticking